So next, we're gonna open up this cosmic eclipse